later in the show, but first we turn our attention to the ladies and our first skater from Broadview Heights, Ohio, the bronze medalist at the 93 National Championships, Tanya Kwiatkowski. And Tanya comes into the final phase of this competition in fifth place.
This is a new number for Tanya, a little bit more low key and very much in tune with doing the elements on the more artistic side.
Never know how much I love you.
Skating to Fever by Peggy Lee.
When you put your arms around me, I get a fever that's so hard to bear. You give me fever.
Her first jump coming up, a double axel, which she fell on in the technical program. Very nicely completed.
In the morning, I feel all through the night. Sun lights up the daytime, moon lights up the night.
And now coming up, her first triple jump, a triple toe loop. These are all very important. Very nice height and real control on the landing.
Everybody's got the fever.
In an amateur event, usually the long program would include about five or six triple jumps. She has only two triples planned here, but at this event, the rules stress for a more overall performance rather than just the technical side.
Romeo loved Juliet. Juliet, she felt the same. When he put his arms
now coming up is her second triple jump, a triple toe loop. Oh, she opened up and just did a single.
When we kiss it, fever with our flaming youth. Fever, I'm a fire. Fever, yea, I burn forsooth.
Her coach, Carol Heiss, I feel this is a positive quality that she emphasizes in all of her students. She tells them to give equal time to their skating and their studies. And she goes to Baldwin Wallace College as a full-time student and graduates in June.
I'm his missus. Daddy, won't you treat him right?
Nice speed and good positions in this combination spin.
Sun lights up the daytime, moon lights up the night. I light up when you call my name, and you know I'm gonna treat you right. You give me fever when you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight.
Tanya was part of the U.S. team at the World Championships, but she did not skate well. She struggled in Prague. She did not make the final cut to skate in Peggy. She really struggled last night in the technical program.
Well, she fell three times in the technical program. That's a disaster, but she's really rallied here and skated a clean artistic program so far.
When you kiss them fever, if you live in life. Till you sizzle, what a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn.
Good performance, really relaxed and a different look for Tanya. You know, she's made a conscious effort to meet the requirements of this new event.
A seemingly satisfied Tanya Kwiatkowski will have Tanya's marks and her training partner, Lisa Urban, when we come back. And Tanya Kwiatkowski's marks for technical merit range from 5.2 to 5.4. Very solid.
Well, she skated very well, but the only mistake that she made was singling out on a triple toe loop. But otherwise, it was a very solid performance.
And Tanya's awaiting her second set of marks.
and her marks for artistic impression.
And here are the marks for artistic impression, a little higher from 5.3 to 5.5, Peggy.
Well, this is a new program that she made up specially for this event. You know, this is the kind of new competition that forces the skaters to have more of a balance between the technical and artistic sides.